High plank hip dips. So you're gonna get into a high plank, tuck your hips a little bit. Think about pulling hips, pulling the back pockets down into the heels. Then you're gonna dip from side to side, keeping your hands planted. Okay, so you're gonna feel more than anything obliques, and you're gonna exhale on the exertion. So it's gonna look like this. High plank, inhale, exhale. And look at my feet, how I'm rotating my entire foot out to in, out to in.